अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। सो चिल्ड्रंस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ थर्ड चैप्टर, दैट इज सब्ट्रैक्शंस। ओके, सो टेक आउट पेज नंबर 96 इन योर मैथ्स रीडर्स। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द एडिशंस, राइट? हाउ वी कैन ऐड द नंबर्स एंड व्हाट आर द एडिशन ऑफ टू डिजिट, थ्री डिजिट एंड फोर डिजिट्स, राइट? सो नेक्स्ट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन। लेट अस सी हाउ वी कैन सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर्स। First of all, what is the meaning of subtraction? What we'll do in this subtraction? Subtraction is an arithmetic operation that represents the operation of removing object from a collection, right? Means what we'll do in the subtraction? We are removing the numbers from whole number. We'll remove some numbers. Okay, let's see. In the subtraction, this is how many are left. Let's see. Here we have the balls, right? These all are the balls. How many balls we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We have total 5 balls. In that, see here, 5 minus 3 means we have to remove the 3 balls. Let's cross it. This 1, 2, 3, and the remaining is this 2. So 5 minus 3 is equals to 2. There are 2 balls are left. Okay, this is the subtraction. Next, see the second one, compare group. Here we have the stars. These are the stars, and these are the roses. Right? See, let's see how many stars we have. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 stars. And then how many roses we have? 1, 2. Only 2 roses. See here, 5 minus 2. We have 5 stars minus 2 roses is equals to 3 stars. More than the roses, right? We have 3 stars means more than the roses, because we have only 2 roses. If we subtract this, we will get 3 stars. So stars are more than the roses. This is the comparing of group. Then next, what does not belong to a group? See, here we have the fruits, right? These all are the fruits. This is banana, mango, and these are the apples. So in total, how many fruits we have? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We have total 5 fruits. In that, we have apples. How many apples we have? 1, 2, 3. So total number of fruits are 5, and we have 3 apples. If we subtract it, what we'll get? 5 minus 3 is equals to 2, right? So 2 fruits are not apples. These 2 fruits, this remaining 2 fruits are not apple, right? Because it is mango and it is banana. Okay, this is, see this next point. When we subtract a number from itself, the answer is always 0. See, for example, if you have 5 chocolates, if your mother said you have to give chocolates to your brother, then you give all 5 to your brother. Means, did you have any chocolate with you? No, because you have given the all 5 chocolates, right? It means, if we subtract a number from itself, the answer is always 0, right? The next point, when we subtract 0 from a number, the answer is the number itself. Means, if you have 5 rupees, in that, if you give 0 rupees to another, means 0 means we didn't give any rupees from your money, right? So you have your money with you only. It means if we subtract any number, if we subtract 0 from any number, we'll get 5 only. We'll get the same number, right? For example, 5 minus 0. 5 minus 0, the answer is 5 only, because 0 is, we can't remove 0, right? So if we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the number itself. Okay, I hope you understand these points. थैंक यू।